morning, Lions. I am Corinne Mastrangelo from Mrs. Ernst Homeroom. Today is June 9th, 2021. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for the student pledge. I will practice individuality. I will act appropriately so teachers can teach and students can learn. I will respect others, their possessions, and school property. I will always try my best. I will be a success.
Be who you are and say what you feel, because those who mind don't matter, and those who matter don't mind, by Bernard M. Baruch. June 9th each year dedicates National Earl Day to those with a particular qualification and a genuine capacity for achievement. The day honors those legends named Earl. While the name is becoming uncommon these days, hopefully those who have the privilege of being so named have earned it. Here's Corinne with the announcements.
Congratulations to all the 8th graders on their graduation. We are all so proud of your accomplishments and know you will move to high school doing amazing things. GMS wishes Dr. Amy Lawson, Mrs. Debbie Saxmeyer, and Mrs. Lori Stasium much joy and happiness as they begin a new chapter. Meal distribution will be Tuesday from 1:30 to 2:30 at GMS or GHS until June 15th. Starting June 23rd, from 12 o'clock to 1 p.m., meal distribution pickup will be on Wednesdays at GMS. Now for birthdays.
On Monday, June 7th, Braden Pinardo and Jonathan Villatoro celebrated their birthday. Jameson Perry celebrated yesterday, and Kaylee Harding and Caden Howarth are celebrating today. We wish all our Lions a very happy birthday. Now to Kyla with the Comedy Corner.
Why didn't the school basketball player go away for summer vacation? He didn't want to get called for traveling. Ahaha!
Have a fantastic Wednesday, and as always, go Lions! I need